Of the almost 1 million Filipinos in Canada, 1 out of 5 live in Metro Vancouver. And that, according to Burnaby Councillor Maita Santiago, is part of the reason why Burnaby, known as the heart of the Lower Mainland, is hosting a day-long festival at its Civic Square in Metrotown on June 24. The event will feature performances and a tiangge that will sell Filipino food and products.
On June 24, Burnaby will be the place to be. We're going to have Santa Cruzan, Community Parade, Atiatihan, Sinulog dancers, OPM bands, and of course, food, Filipino food. So it'll be a beautiful day. It's our time to shine.
The theme of the Pinoy Festival is Panahon na para magsaya, and more than 30 Filipino organizations will support the event. Vancouver Consul General Arlene Magno said she is looking forward to the day-long celebration.
We will join the parade and we will be part of that festivity. I hear na maraming organizations that you support, and so I look forward to a successful Independence Day celebration in Burnaby.
Among the participants is the Benguet Society of British Columbia, which plans to showcase their cultural dances, sell traditional costumes, and have their own Cordillera band playing to entertain the crowd.
You will expect palat, which is an ethnic dance, and also gangsa, which is an ethnic dance too. There's the band that we're going to sing for us too. Your genre is country. We have the booth, so you're going to see like our own costumes that will be sold on those booths.
For its part, the Circulo Pampangueño Association of BC will have a booth showcasing the best in Pampanga cuisine.
Tinatawagan ko ang lahat ng mga tapampangan dito sa British Columbia. Makikisa sa kasiyahan. Halina kayo rito, masaya, masaya dito.
The United Filipino-Canadian Associations in British Columbia, or UFC-ABC, moved the date of their yearly Pista ng Bayan to August so they can support the Burnaby Pinoy Festival. UFC-ABC's Cliff Belgica, who also represents the Philippine Nurses Association, said Filipinos enjoy getting together and he expects more celebrations that will bring the community closer.
Yung sinasabi nila, bakit ang daming event everywhere? By right, kasi dumadami na ang mga Pilipino. Every city, we need to celebrate Philippine heritage. And so we are lucky at this point in time, tapos na medyo okay na sa pandemic. And so magkakasama tayo, we will support each other.
Rowena Papasin, ABS-CBN News, Vancouver.